I'm Dr. Stephann Makri. I'm a senior lecturer in the Center for Human-Computer Interaction Design. This program will equip you for a career in user experience, either in UX design as a designer or as a user researcher, or a mix of those two things. We offer a bunch of unique modules that aren't taught in many other places in the world, like requirements engineering and information architecture and creativity and design. We have students that come from such a variety of different backgrounds, and we find that actually they work really well together as part of multidisciplinary teams.
If you come from a very techie background, it's good for people like you. If you come from kind of a research background, you want to learn more about design.
This program really blends theory and practice in a way that allows you to put a lot of the academic research that we teach you on the program into practice. What that means is hands-on tutorials where you can actually do things like design wireframes and create sitemaps and user journeys.
The academic staff at City they're really engaging and open to interacting with students.
It's not enough to design interactive systems that have a good user experience, but we need them to be inclusive for all of our users. And that's one of the key components of our program. But also things like report writing skills and portfolio creation skills, everything that you would need to be able to hit the ground running. There's excellent employability for students that want to get into human-computer interaction and into a UX career. Many of our graduates have gone on into leading UX roles. Sometimes that's in government agencies like the Home Office, other times it's in large companies like Google.
Some of our students have actually been shortlisted for UX awards.
London is a place where almost every few days there's a UX meeting or meetup, some opportunity to get involved. Now is the time to study HCI because we're in a period of really rapid technological change.